We are making waffles. It's taken us a while to perfect them. We finally found the recipe that we love. So I'm cheating. I'm using someone else's recipe, but this is the best one because they're very crisp and light and they freeze well and they're even better from the toaster. So let's do it.